two primary objectives of the residential school system were to remove and isolate children and to assimilate them into the dominant culture.
I don't think they could even fathom what would happen.
They built these schools away from the reserve and run by the churches.
You will learn to speak God's language.